He's your grandpa. Now get in there and talk to him.
Gather round, kids, and I'll tell you about the good old days.
Oh, man.
You know, when I was your age, I had to walk 20 miles just to get to school. And back then, we didn't have pacifiers. We had to suck on pieces of wood. And in my day, we didn't have TV sets. We used to sit on our grandpa's lap all evening and listen politely to his entertaining stories.
Was your grandpa a liar, too?
No, but his lap was awful slippery. Once upon a time, there was a happy little elf.
Can't something bad happen to the elf?
The happy little elf hummed a happy little tune.
Aw, come on, man.
But suddenly, the happy little elf stopped!
Why'd the happy little elf stop?
Because he realized he was actually a clumsy little elf.
Come on, Gramps, tell us a scary story.
You want it scary, eh?
That's right, old-timer.
This is a story of a very...
You killed Grandpa.
No way, man. Society killed Grandpa.
Face it, Bart. You're doomed.
Uh-oh.
Which do you prefer, Bart? The gas chamber? Or the electric chair.
I was just pulling your leg.
Hallelujah! He's alive!
That's what I like to see. Everybody having a good time. Bart?